the Deputy Head of Mission, Simon Thomas.
For me to present today to His Excellency President Mnangagwa the letters of credence of His Majesty King Felipe of Spain, crediting me as ambassador of the Kingdom of Spain to your country. Both our countries have had a long and very good relationship. That relationship goes back to 1981 when we opened an embassy here, and I hope that during my tour of duty we will be able to forge a closer relationship in different fields, and that we will be seeing the fruits of a renewed relationship with the Republic of Zimbabwe, with the people of Zimbabwe, with all the people of Zimbabwe, and to forge closer ties between our two countries in commerce and investments, in different sectors such as energy, such as agriculture, such as tourism, and maybe others.
Thank you.
Me to be here, and we are excited to be representing the Republic of Rwanda to the Republic of Zimbabwe. There are so many areas of cooperation, but to mention a few, we are looking at strengthening our relationship in the trade and the investment. We have a lot of opportunities in each country where business community from here can do Rwanda, Rwandan business community can do here, but also have common understanding and vision on the regional and international politics, and there will be enough of cooperation in terms of political and governance, regional and international matters. And then we also have people-to-people relationship. We think that Zimbabweans and Rwandans are going to have more interaction and people-to-people relationship.
Ambassador, we understand.
Significant. This is a clear testimony of how our presidents have decided to increase cooperation and strengthen the relationship. My president, His Excellency Paul Kagame, has a very strong belief that Zimbabwe and Rwanda can do much together, and the same with His Excellency President here, have the same feeling. So we think that having a resident ambassador here, and the same is going to happen in Rwanda, because Zimbabwe is going to have a resident ambassador in Rwanda as well. So we think that this is going to enhance the already existing cordial relationship.
Thank you, Ambassador.